Lord, please wait! Now is not the time to attack Wu! We must join with them to attack Cao Cao!
Never! I will destroy Wu! Who cares about Cao Cao? I shall never forgive them. Never!
After the defeat of Liu Zhang and Chengdu, Liu Bei succeeds in taking the Yi province, and thus the land is divided into two kingdoms, Shu and Wei, both battling for supremacy over the land. Shu has little time to celebrate their victory as Wu attacks, and catching Guan Yu off guard, retakes the Jing province. Determined to seek revenge for Guan Yu and strike Wu, Liu Bei prepares for battle. Leading his forces east, Liu Bei forms a long formation just outside of Yiling. Then, in the year 222, Lu Xun, who had been quietly watching the situation, makes his move. Will Liu Bei emerge victorious, realizing his long-held ambition?
Wipe out the whole Sun clan of Wu. I will not let you through. Try if you dare.
Zhuge Liang must be there. However, there can be no mercy. Send a message to Zhuron's unit. We will burn the Shu army as planned.
Shall we die with honor?
Yeah! Never!
Don't fall behind!
Don't underestimate me because I'm a woman.
We will destroy them!
Thank you.
Impressive.
Officer!
My lord, I must leave you now. Long live Wu!
My duty.
We must not fall behind!
I defeated an officer!
I'm Ganin of Wu. Who are you?
Thank you.
You. This should be fun.
I'm too young to die!
Don't fall behind!
Brother, for the glory of our family.